Top 10 Best Anime TV Shows. Regardless if you're a softcore anime lover or an anime freak, there are anime TV shows that you must watch. And even if you're just a beginner to the scene of anime, here are the 10 best anime TV shows that will surely prove to be unforgettable. We've got our peculiar pet tarantula here with us today to assure that our lineup is accurate. So be sure to hit that like and subscribe button as it pleases the tarantula, so it won't dictate this list from the corner of your screen. Number 10. Ghost in the Shell. The legendary cyberpunk anime series Ghost in the Shell was originally released in 1995 as an anime film directed by Mamoru Oshii, who was best known for his work as a writer for the manga Kerberos: Panzer Cop of 1988-2000, which eventually went global in a film adaptation called Jinro: The Wolf Brigade. As for Ghost in the Shell, that came out in 2002, the setting takes place in Japan in a parallel world after 2030, where the diseased are still alive in high-tech robotic bodies. In this anime, including the main member Major Motoko Kusanagi, works to prevent crimes. As a novice to anime or even an anime freak, you'll be wise to view the series Ghost in the Shell SAC 2045, which encompasses 12 episodes. Number 9. Dragon Ball. Without a doubt, when the average person hears the word anime, they unapologetically mention Dragon Ball Z. It first aired in 1984 and was actually originally made as the weekly Shonen Jump manga by Akira Toriyama. Now with 3 decades of intense combat and unforgettable satire, it has upgraded since 2015 and is now known as Dragon Ball Super 2015. This picks up after the well-known characters of Dragon Ball Z like Goku is all grown up and has a family of his own. If you ask any anime freak, they'll be quick to tell you that all the battle scenes are surely worth watching. But to keep it 100, you must definitely watch Goku vs. Frieza and Goku's son Gohan vs. Cell. Number 8. Death Note. Highly rated by both domestic and international anime fans, the mystery and horror of the anime Death Note, based on the manga published on the weekly Shonen Jump from 2003 to 2006, has since spawned soundtracks, light novels, video games, live-action films, a TV drama, and even a musical. It is mostly popular worldwide because the anime is completed with a relatively short story of 37 episodes, in addition to the well-elaborated storyline. With the Death Note, humans can play God simply by writing a name. This brings other ungodly creatures to the forefront as the antagonists and makes this mystery a shocking thriller. Number 7. Pokemon. Pokemon, the adventure anime decent for kids and families, came out in 1997. Now, it's a name that everyone knows and it has been the most popular Japanese anime and games around the globe for about 2 decades. Even if you're in your 50s, you've at least heard of the tale of the young boy Satoshi who travels all over the world with various Pokemon like Pikachu to become a Pokemon master. Number 6. RE0. Starting Life in Another World. RE0, Starting Life in Another World, also called RE0, is ranked as the best Japanese anime and light novels released in the 2010s. Season 1 started with 25 episodes in 2016. The newly edited version was released in 2020. Then, in 2020 and 2021, despite the global conditions of certain lockdowns, Season 2 of RE0 was broadcasted with 25 episodes. As for the plot, the main character Subaru is sent to another world and soon learns that he has the supernatural ability of resurrection and time manipulation as time rewinds back to the time of his death. Number 5. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. This thriller cultivates the adventurous stories of the entire Joestar family. The main character varies depending on which episode or scene, and chronicles the events of unique characters and intense battle scenes with superb supernatural powers. Even for anime freaks, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure is a must-watch. Number 4. One Piece. One Piece is the highest top-selling ongoing manga and anime. The first volume of the manga was published in 1997, and there are now over 90 volumes sold around the world. The anime adaptation began 2 years later, after the first manga was released, and over 900 episodes have been aired since then. For those ready to truly enter the world of anime, they must follow the adventures of the main character, Monkey D. Luffy, and his crew of pirates as they set sail in search for the ultimate treasure called One Piece. And since the world includes certain devil fruits that can grant superpowers, an entire world of uncanny superpowered battles is on the horizon. Number 3. Monogatari Series. There are mainly 5 seasons of the novel, and 3 of them have been adapted into anime movies. In an interview, the director Akiyuki Shinbo said that he would like to continue producing the rest of the seasons as long as the original novel is being published. This makes fans excited, as we normal people prefer the canon of the comic books or novels. In the satirical fantasy that is strongly recommended for anime freaks, Koyomi Araragi, a third-year student in high school, survived a vampire attack. And if you know the code of the streets, once you're in, you can never leave. So Koyomi is set on a journey with many different characters as the true supernatural realm is brought to light. Number 2. Naruto. Naruto is the greatest anime with a ninja theme. Initially released as the weekly Shonen Jump manga by Masashi Kishimoto in 1999, it's an ongoing success still significant today. As for the meat and potatoes, the setting of Naruto takes place in the fictional world of Shinobi, which actually translates to ninja. For the older school cats, they'll remember playing Shinobi on Sega in the early 90s. But not to digress, this adventure, action, fantasy recommended for beginners, as well as anime fans in general, is an incredible story of Naruto Uzumaki, a young ninja who seeks recognition from his peers and dreams of becoming the Hokage, which is the leader of his village. The story is told in 2 parts, the first set in Naruto's preteen years and the second in his teens. Due to its 2-decade running and popularity in pop culture, it's a must-watch legendary anime worthy of number 2 on the list. Number 1. Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba. The advent of amazing quality surprised anime fans all over the world in 2019. And even though it doesn't have the longevity nor the clout of Dragon Ball Z, Naruto, or One Piece, Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba has swiftly risen in the ranks with its 26 episodes. The Demon Slayer is set in the Taisho period, 1912 to 1926 in Japan, where demons exist with human beings. The main character, Tanjiro Kamado, suffers the fate of surviving demon attacks that slaughter all of his loved ones. Moreover, his sister Nezuko is also changed into a demon. These events inspire him to become a demon slayer to restore his sister as well as humanity. This anime includes every portion of emotions and decisions that question human excellence of morals. Plus, the battle scenes between demon slayers with swords and unique demons with shocking powers are extremely intense. And to elaborate on this world, each character's past and background, including even demons, is respectfully depicted in this anime. So this drama, action, adventure, and dark fantasy anime put it at the top of the list for the top 10 best anime TV shows that you must watch. Which of these are your favorites, and which of these do you need to watch next? Plus, what other anime TV shows do you think should be on this list? Leave your thoughts down below and like and subscribe.